In this video, we will briefly show you how to use join statements in Postgres with the help of dbForge Studio for Postgres. Joins are typically used in the from clauses of the select, update, and delete statements. In this demo, we are going to show how to use joins in the select statements. To illustrate our worked examples, we'll create two related tables, employee and department, and populate them with data. Visually, the database model will look like this. Let's start our walkthrough with the inner join. Use the inner join when you need to retrieve data from two or more related tables. Inner joins return only those records or rows that have matching values and are used to retrieve data that exists in both tables. Using dbForge Studio for Postgres, we can create a query to join the employee and department tables based on the column department ID that appears in both tables. If the department ID column values of these tables match, the query will join the last name department ID and the department name columns into a table result. If the department ID values do not match, the result rows won't be created. Let's check that by running the query. Now let's move to the left outer join. Left outer joins return all records from the left table and the matching records from the right table. In case there is no match, those records will be shown with null values. With dbForge Studio for Postgres, we can create a query to find the departments that the employees belong to, as well as the employees who are not assigned to any department. Now let's run the query and check the result. Great! Now let's take a look at the right outer join. Right outer joins return a result set that includes all the rows of the table on the right side of the join and matching rows on the left side of the join. In case a row in the right table does not have any matching rows on the left table, the result set will contain null. Now with the help of dbForge Studio for Postgres, we will create a query to find all employees and their departments, and at the same time the departments with no employees. Let's run the query and see the result. Super! Now let's take a look at the full outer join that combines the results of both left and right outer joins and returns all rows from the tables on both sides of the join clause. In case there is no match, a record will contain null. Using dbForge Studio for Postgres, we can create a query to find all employees and their departments, as well as all departments and their employees, but also the employees who do not belong to any department and the departments that have no employees. Now we run the query to see the result. The cross-join in Postgres, also known as a Cartesian join, returns all combinations of rows from each table. In fact, the cross-join joins every row from the first table with every row from the second table, and its result contains all combinations of records in two tables. To illustrate that, we will use dbForge Studio for Postgres to create a query to select data from two tables. Now we run the query to check the result. In this video, we have shown how to use joins and select data from tables. Just download a 30-day free trial for Postgres and see for yourself how the tool can help in creating joins by prompting ready-made phrases and join conditions, thus eliminating the need for tiresome manual coding.